If you're skilled in boxing, size doesn't matter. Jack Turchinian is a teenager and an amateur fighter. He barely weighs 130 pounds. Recently, he sparred with someone who weighed well over 200 pounds. Check this out.
As a boxing expert, who do you put the money on? The guy in the white or the guy in the black?
No. That is where it's happening. It's the big boy or the little guy.
Who's going to win? Oh, I thought he's fighting with that guy.
Hey, man, you were wrong again. Now, let's go. Who do you like in this one? Big boy or little guy?
Well, Jack has the higher...
Yeah, forget about the breakdown. Just tell me, who do you like?
The big guy, of course.
Okay, you like the big guy? Okay. How much money you want to bet he gets his ass kicked?
$40.
You're on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'll split it with you, Jack.
Hey, you just what's your name? Bucks.
Hey.
V, don't let me down, man. That's
Jack Turchinian.
Hey.
That's Jack Turchinian.
Jack the Ripper?
Jack, a.k.a. Jack the Ripper. He got more latent and more names than Apollo Creed. He's got Kodiak Jack. He's got the Raging Skunk. He's got Jacques Cousteau.
Ricky, that's it.
And occasionally Mustache Jack. If you zoom in, if you got extra zoom, you can see a little peach fuzz over his chin. I think he takes the Mach 3. He uses the same razor through about 4 times a year. It still works. And the other day he came driving in a Hummer. I think he had 2 phone books to look over to see if you can see over the steering wheel.
Next bell.
About the sparring we witnessed.
Me, Jack is a little badass, man. Bad, little bad boy too.
How did the sparring go?
That's my man right here. It went great.
Man, he killed you. He like took you down like Rocky.
My first time in the ring, man, what do you expect?
Yeah, no. Plus he smokes, remember that. He's a heavy smoker.
Yeah, bro, we've been wanting to do this for like a month now.
Hurt when he hit you?
Yeah, bro, he got me with a right hand in the beginning. That, you know, you can see my eye got cut right there, but...
Who's the best Armenian boxer?
Armenian? Arthur Abraham.
Really? He's a legend, champion.
No, legend, like Vic is gonna be there, Hall of Famer guarantee. But right now, I think Arthur Abraham,
He works out in New York.
Oh, Arthur?
Gym.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I owe someone $40 because of you.
Trying to tell you.
Don't ever bet with Joe Goosen.
You mean, it's not the size doesn't matter? Well, how much do you weigh?
I weigh 130, and he weighs like 210. 220? 210.
Wow.
Did I call it right, 220?
210, actually.
But you don't box? Huh? Yeah, obviously he doesn't box, huh?
No. But my next fight is November 1st at Pacoima.
Really?
Yeah, I'm ready for it, bro.
What's your record now?
Like 6-5-1.
So, there you have it. If you're good in boxing, you could pretty much take out anyone. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.